Hello, so today we are going to have a full review and unboxing of the GateKeeper. Okay, so let's open up the box and see what's inside. As you see here is the GateKeeper itself. There's here a quick start guide. Underneath there's a CR2032 button cell battery together with a USB dongle that you will need to connect to your computer. And here is sort of a loop. I guess it's for maybe, as you see here, this kind of necklace. Okay, so now let's take out the device from here. And see, the device itself is really, really tiny. And I think you open it up somewhere from here. Yeah. And you put here the button cell battery. Now, the reason that I download the software on Windows and not on Mac is because I've seen that on the Mac the software is still in beta. So I want to show you the full software. But if you have a Mac, you obviously can install the beta version, or it already have released the full one. Okay, so after installing the software of GateKeeper, as you see here is a USB dongle that you have to insert into your computer. So let's do it right now. Now it says here to reinsert the USB lock and try again. So let's take it out and reinsert it. Okay, so after a couple of tries, as you see here, it says hold your GateKeeper key close to the USB lock. As you see here, I have the GateKeeper. So first of all, you have to here hold the power button. And it should make a beeping noise and have a green light right here. Now we've put it close to the USB lock. And let's just wait. Okay, so as you see here, it says key connected. If you go here on the side and then click here and click GateKeeper settings, you have all kinds of settings that you can use for your GateKeeper. Okay, so the GateKeeper is really, really smart. As you see here, there is a motion detection. So if someone moves it or something, then it, as you see here, tells you. Here is the signal strength, so you know how close or far is the device. Okay, so as you see here, the GateKeeper has also a mobile application. So as you see here, I've connected it right now with GateKeeper, and you can click here locate, and it shows how close is the device, and it calls the device. I have to say that the GateKeeper is really loud. As for the battery on this one keeps for about half a year without needing to replace. And replacing it is really easy, as you see here. You just take off the cover and you can replace the batteries. Overall, I have to say that the GateKeeper is just great. You can lock and unlock your computer. You can find your keys. It has apps for Android, iPhone, Mac, Windows, really any operating system that you may use. And I think it's just one of the best devices out there for tracking your items and also locking your computer very securely. Anyway, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, obviously, to like if you like this video. Comment down below any questions you might have, and I'm going to try to answer as fast as possible. And also subscribe to see more of my videos. Anyway, that's it for today. Bye.